But yet I want to humble myself knowing that God's in control and this is going to pass because the blood of Jesus is upon all this. And God knows what's going on. And I believe right now, guess what? I believe we are being tested.